There are forces in the world today who oppose our Christian faith. They attempt to destroy everything that's holy and control what preachers say. But God still has a few good men who won't bend, won't bow, won't burn. They will fight to the end to defend that faith till the day that the whole world learns.
There are things we won't give over. There are things worth fighting for. The book and the blood and the rugged cross. One faith, one way, one Lord. When the world and the flesh and the devil press on and try to tear our strongholds down, we will stand our ground. Despite what the non-believers say, our God has never changed. His word still means everything it says. It is now and forever the same. The world may think they have won this fight, but there are some who can still be found. We will never give in and we'll never give up. We will stand our ground. There are things we won't give over. There are things worth fighting for. The book and the blood and the rugged cross. One faith, one way, one Lord. When the world and the flesh and the devil press on and try to tear our strongholds down, we will stand our ground. There are things we won't give over. There are things worth fighting for. The book and the blood and the rugged cross. The devil press on and try to tear our strongholds down.